This is Charlie Jordan with the Colebrook Chronicle News Extra. About 1 o'clock this afternoon, a major explosion rocked Colebrook and surrounding communities, sending a huge plume of smoke which could be seen over 10 miles away. The source of the fire appears to be a massive gunpowder explosion at the Millennium Designed Muzzleloaders Company, known as the MDM plant, which is situated in Colebrook's Industrial Park off Bridge Street. As this report is being filed at 4 p.m. on Friday, May 14th, what is known is that two people are reportedly missing. These are employees, and a third employee reportedly escaped from the building. Fire personnel from Colebrook were being assisted at the scene by Beecher Falls, Pittsburgh, and Groveton. Bridge Street in Colebrook was closed off and the neighborhood evacuated as the threat of further explosions was a concern. This photo taken by Betty Guerin shows a view seen from Colebrook's Main Street within 60 seconds after the explosion. Look to this site for more updates.